and she's off. This horse hails from an ancient Mongolian species that was nearly wiped out. She and three other mares have travelled more than 6,000 kilometres from the Czech Republic to be set free in their homeland.
The Czech Army's CASA cargo planes have so far made 8 horse transport trips, and we have flown 31 horses from Europe to Mongolia in this way.
Since 2011, Prague Zoo has worked to reintroduce the endangered species, known as Przewalski's horses, into the wild. But getting them there is no easy feat.
On the day of loading, our vet must sedate the horses and choose a combination of tranquilizers that will make them stay calm, free from stress, and prevent them from trying to escape the boxes.
The animals come from Prague and other zoos around the world that also breed the horses. Jan Marek, a curator at the Prague Zoo, monitors the horses throughout the trip. He tries to keep them calm by talking and whistling to them or giving them hay. Once they reach Mongolia, they'll repopulate the Tahintal Nature Reserve. 50 years ago, there was just one left there.
Tahintal is the real wild horse's last homeland. And in Guntamga, 1969, last horses was seen by people.
The horses will spend nearly a year in enclosures to adapt to their new home. Then they'll join 220 of these horses now galloping on the Mongolian steppes. There are 2,400 of them left in the world, and 800 of them live in the wild, including in other parts of Mongolia. But then numbers should grow, and more will be able to run free on the steppe with the spirits of their ancestors. Habiba Hamid, TRT World.